Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures. Dismemberment may also occur. There is also the possibility of electrocution and disintegration within the toxic fog below. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Suspect gone!
We are diverting forces to assist ETA 3 minutes.
Kilo 1-4. Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach. Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC-Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Open fire!
Target has spotted. inside out. Fuck, what is that? 1033, I'm on my own here.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Entering maintenance mode.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Hostile in the area. Baseline, what's your angle?
I'm engaging. Move! Move!
1213! Hostile target spotted!
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
We go down!
rats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. I'm on a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
List, this is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, yeah, I'm already on my way. Richter out.
This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
See what you got up close and personal. What of us to back life, mir kleiner Junge?
Let's begin, du Idiot.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%. 60% is maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase.